Over the last 20 years, top manufacturers in Italy, Germany, and England have produced premium performance coupes possessing an exciting combination of power, handling, and understated elegance. Intended for serious drivers who love mechanical excellence, gorgeous body lines, and a long, winding road. Functional and comfortable for relaxed road trips, more than enough power for aggressive track days. And when built to the next level, these cars transform into exhilarating track weapons that a skilled driver can wield to dominate the competition.
Catalunya is notorious for high G-force directional changes due to downhill and off-camber turns, which require minimal braking and consistent speed.
Thank you. time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Thank you. Great work. We finished. Experiment with breaking deeper and deeper into the corners to create opportunities to overtake and lower your lap times. Get after it.
Thank you.
is about half a second.
We'll be right back.
One more lap.
Virginia International Raceway hasn't changed much since 1957, with so many fast, dramatic elevation changes. Always keep your eyes focused far down the track to plan your next move.
Thank you. Thank you. Well done. P1.
One of Road America's most unique features is a long uphill front straight, which makes overtaking there difficult without plenty of horsepower. So it's a great place to find a car to draft behind.
We'll be right back.
Let's go.
Finished P1.
Suzuka features noticeable elevation changes, high-speed straights, and a mix of almost every type of corner, so keeping your speed up and consistent is critical.
Thank you.
opened in 1922, Spa-Francorchamps is one of the oldest tracks in the world, a lightning-fast circuit with massive straights and sweeping corners designed to be taken flat out.
Thank you.
time penalty is about 2.5 seconds. Penalty is about 5 seconds. Penalty is about 5.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 6 seconds. about 8 seconds.
Good work today. We finished P5.